Soyuz TMA-20M was a 2016 Russian Soyuz spaceflight to the International Space Station (ISS). It transported three members of the Expedition 47 crew to the ISS. TMA-20M was the 129th flight of a Soyuz spacecraft. The crew consisted of a Russian commander and flight engineer, as well as an American flight engineer. It was the final Soyuz TMA-M, which was replaced by the upgraded Soyuz MS in 2016. Topic: Crew. Equals 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 backup crew.